If I could go back and talk to my younger self, the first piece of advice I would give would be to do more and plan less. And I know that sounds bad because I'm a big fan of planning, but I feel like there are some things that I really hesitated on when I was younger because I thought I didn't have a good enough plan, or I didn't have enough experience, or I wasn't qualified to do it, which is all baloney. I think everybody goes through a moment in their life, probably many times over, where they look back at all the woulda, coulda, shoulda moments that they had. And the truth is, hindsight is 20/20. So I would go back to my younger self and I would say, number one, good job. Keep it up. Don't give up. Try a little more, like giver, a little sooner. And that's the advice that I give myself today.